Mullins made his first hole-in-one in 2004, just a few years after picking up the sport, something most golfers never achieve in a lifetime. But the 54-year-old Georgetown man could have never imagined the round he had last week when his good fortune doubled. Lee K. Howard has the story.
Don't need that good luck, bad luck.
The objective of golf...
Oh, yeah.
...is simple.
Only one to hit one out of bounds.
Put a small white ball into a 4-inch hole. But rarely does that happen.
Why don't you go in?
With one swing of the club.
Woo! I'll take a par. All day.
Several nights a week, Alan Mullins gives it his best shot, rain or shine.
Well, he's trying. All right, be kind. Be kind.
But during his round last week,
be humble.
It happened.
I tee off first. Hit it. And I'm like, hell no, hit it. No, he said it was a looking shot.
Better than a good shot, Mullins aced the par 3 second hole from 139 yards out.
Because that went in. I'm like, whatever, you know. You hear that all the time. Like, I would think that went in.
And when he got to the green.
So I walk over looking at the hole, and there it is. Yeah. What was your initial thought when you saw this? Like, I was like, no way. I was like, this is crazy.
According to the National Hole-in-One Registry, an amateur golfer's chance of making a hole-in-one is 12,000 to 1. Mullins didn't have time to celebrate with 16 holes still to play.
I think we are going.
And as it turned out, his good fortune was only just beginning.
I tee off first again.
On the 14th hole, from 165 yards out, you guessed it.
That just went in. And I'm like, nah, y'all messing with me, you know. Like, yeah, y'all funny. He's like, they kicked right at it. He said, I think it may win. And we rode up there, and they're like, I ain't looking. And I look in, and sure as the world, it's right in front of the hole.
The odds of making two aces in the same round, 67 million to one.
And then the word kind of spread through the community before we got to 18, and there's people coming up saying, dude, this is huge.
Mullins may never be able to top a round with two aces.
Got it. Got it.
But that won't keep him.
Why not?
From trying. Lee K. Howard.
Thank you.
WKYT.
The golf etiquette for any golfer who hits a hole in one is to buy drinks in the clubhouse after the round. But on that day, everyone instead bought drinks for him. That's a look at sports. We'll be right back.